A tractor trailer carrying more than 50 immigrants was stopped last night in Raymondville. DPS reports it happened after a traffic stop by Texas Highway Patrol. EMS, Raymondville Fire and Police Departments, Border Patrol, DPS, and the Willacy County Sheriff's Office all on the scene. So far, no word on any injuries. First responders were there to tend to those who were inside the trailer. As a precaution, traffic was affected due to the accident.